Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video I want to show you an important useful tip using Google Translate, as I received one of the comment asking that whether we can translate any text from a picture, means by taking your camera and taking a snap of that and then using Google Translate to translate to your required language. So I'll show you. For this example, I'll take a picture of Spanish language and I'll try to convert into this English. So if you don't have Google Translate, you can just install from the Play Store. See, this is the Google Translate I have already installed. If you don't know how to set up or how to use Google Translate, I already posted a video on that. I'll keep that video link in the description, so you can go through that. So first of all, open Google Translate. Okay, to translate something from the picture, you need to click on this option first, which is camera. So click on camera. This will open your camera, and on my laptop I choose a Spanish text, something like this. See here, click on scan here. So take a snap. So it just scans all the text, and now click on select all. See here, you need to click on this forward symbol. Okay, the top one is in the Spanish, and see it down. Complete information on degrees and certification of available programs at Skyren College. So article in Spanish. See, this is in English. If I want to choose in another language, so the top one will be the Spanish, and the download which is translated one, the picture is translated into the preferred language. So in this way, you can use the excellent feature of Google Translate camera feature, where we can translate a picture. So one more best feature is we can copy this. So translation copied. So we can open one of our WhatsApp chat, or we can copy it to Gmail or whatever it may be. The text is already copied. Here I can press and hold, and I can paste that, and here I can paste it. So this way you can use it. So I took the picture on the laptop, a mobile web page. So you can take it from outside, any signboards or whatever it may be. If there is some text in other language, you can convert into your preferred language by clicking on drop down. All that you need to do is, I'll again show you, click on home, I'll click back button, click on camera, and just highlight the text and click on scan and tap on this so that it scans, and select all. And you need to click on this forward symbol, and you'll get this translation. If you like this, please do share to your other friends so that it may be useful to others too. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.